G'day gamers, welcome to New by Design. Gonna be doing a video here today on Assassin's Creed Origins, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the Read the Stelae location for Westgate Aten. Alright gamers, so we're gonna go ahead and start right at the marker for the Stelae here. We're gonna work our way over to the northeast to this pillar, pretty much at the corner of this little mini island kind of thing here. So basically what we're looking for is this pillar right up over here, and the door that's facing to the south, or the wood that's facing to the south, we're gonna go ahead and smash that. Once we smash it, you'll see there's a whole bunch of pots, and just past the pots is the Stelae, or Stelae, I don't even know how to say it. Either way, you can see that there's gonna be a cobra there as typical when you go ahead and smash pots. Let's go ahead and kill it, and then let's go ahead and examine the Stelae here. It's going to be the O Victorious one, and that's all there is going to be to this video here, gamers. If this video helped you guys out at all, I sure would appreciate if you guys would hit that like button. And if you guys are struggling with anything in Assassin's Creed Origins, go ahead and leave a comment in the comments below, and I'll see if I can hook you guys up with a video to help you out. All right, gamers, thanks for watching.